Last week, Sylvain Filion looked very chilly in the bike, like he was never worried he was going to go by them. This is a move up in class, though, and a very interesting group with lots and lots of possibilities. Entertaining seventh race here. It's post time. The seventh race, condition pace group at a start. And they're off and pacing. Trying to blast off out in post seven is Avatartist. To his inside come Champagne Phil and Star Cover. And into the front four will be Mohawk Warriors, Big City Jewel, then Bilbo Hanover goes the wide way. Boom Boom Ballykeel got a seat up in seventh. Third from last, Cool Rock, the known hard closer, then McKinney. And the tenth and last one away was Tend to Win. Mike Saftig pointed Avatartist to the lead, and he cleared the top and stacked him up single file, 26 and 4. Into the backstretch with Avatartist making the pace, and they go 10 in a line over the tunnel to the Woodbine backstretch. Racing along in second, that is Champagne Phil for a trip. Star Cover biding time and stays put from third. The first up mover is Mohawk Warrior. The favorite is on the attack. Bilbo Hanover is a reserve at fifth and considers coming to the outside. Looking for that cover is Boom Boom Ballykeel. Then Big City Jewel stayed to the inside from seventh. Cool Rock tries to wind up eighth on the outside ahead of McKinney and 10-2 win, 55-4. Mohawk Warrior touching down on the lead and coming to call. First up is Bilbo Hanover back in the box. Avatartist, Boom Boom Ballykeel in a good striking spot from second over, and Cool Rock has improved again on the outside in the third over position. Champagne Phil is pinned down in six, turning for home. Big City Jewel to the outside of Star Cover, and then last to turn for home will be McKinney in 10 to win. The three-quarter time was 1:24-1. Mohawk Warrior. Bilbo Hanover was first up for quite a while and is flattened out. Boom Boom Ballykeel flips out off cover. Avatartist trying to stay on the inside. Cool Rock with the last rush. They're all struggling, trying to reach Mohawk Warrior. Almost there. Coming fast is Cool Rock. Mohawk Warrior got there to hold off Cool Rock. And then Boom Boom Ballykeel and Avatartist. Mohawk Warrior, a prevailing favorite in the seventh.